And then they went, while his interview was going on after the game, they came and dumped the whole Gatorade thing on him.
Round it, round it, round it!